what is good? Yeah, I'm gonna get straight into it because I'm trying to play this character. We got a new character, Notch, the Harvest Man. So yeah, I'm excited. We're gonna get right into it as I grind some flour up while stalling this out. Sorry, I gotta do what I gotta do, guys. Alright, this guy looks super fun. I need to know what his ability does, though. How do you get to the buffs again? Oh, obviously, right there. Curse. Reduce all healing and max health gains by 3%. Man, it's not great. Maybe the max health is kind of broken, though, because thinking about it. Huh. What does this do? Still one soul on hit. What is the soul, though? Okay, let's see what this does. Okay, I guess the hearts is like max health. What does this slot do? Okay. Yes. Off activation as well, right? Yeah, okay. Takes up a lot of space, though. Damn. I don't know what I want to build with the character so far. Yeah, I feel like it's not that great, though. Like, taking away the max health, I feel like is... Is that not dog shit? Damn, I gotta level it up. Unforge. This fight is slow as hell. God damn. What's the 2x ghost right there? Maybe I should just get another scythe. Thank you.
I guess that is somewhat of a good idea. Cause you can just eat a shit ton. Interesting. What does this do? That's, I feel like that is godlike, bro. Why didn't I get my unique yet? What the f- Check my quest really quick. Yeah, I'm definitely changing that. What does a vampire bat do though? It's actually not bad though. Okay. But how you gonna get that? You like it, but how you gonna get it, bro? Damn, I don't even know which one I want to take, to be quite honest. I don't have any potions, but maybe I'll theory craft something with potions. I feel like this is just doing too much. I get this. I gotta move. Gotta make sure I get pumpkins in there. I don't really have any of those. Thank you. I mean, the potions isn't god awful, but like, eh. Not something I think I would invest in. Okay, I gotta take this broom out. Oh, you know what? That does fuck that up. Shit. We need some bags, bro. Oh, another pumpkin. Let's go. I had 58 stacks on him. I think you could do like a blind build, honestly. So if you can get like some shovels, I'm pretty sure it still inflicts the accuracy debuff, which it does at a 50% chance. I feel like these two would synergize very well. Huh. I gotta give that a try. Nice. I wish the scythes put the accuracy debuff on as well. That would have been godlike. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, that's how you get the glow up pumpkin. I don't know what they're, a jack-o'-lantern, right? Some shit like that.
What is this? A pet. Okay. I don't know what the steal one soul is. Every 5 souls stolen. And this shit looks insane. Oh, that doesn't count? Wow. But I do see you could decrease the accuracy a lot more, so. Definitely worth. I need that. I feel like the accuracy thing is very effective on Buzz. Just due to the bees having such a low accuracy to begin with. This. Kinda wanna get that too, that'd be nice. But I really don't have the room to craft. Nice. Let's go. I'm gonna hit the bong. Nice. Oh, I forgot to spend my money. I'm tripping. You want the armor item. Hey, what else can I craft? A skull. Okay, let's do that. I haven't seen a skull yet, though. And what else do I need? Oh, I can't get that yet. It's locked. Nice. Hey, we're doing the same thing. Sorta, kinda. Damn, I had 38 accuracy debuff on him.
That's not bad. Ooh, and these sell for two? Kind of become like a money printer, damn near it, bro. Like, all the, I got four pumpkins so far. Is this like a buyback feature? Ooh, that's godlike. Okay. I see y'all. We definitely needed that too. Good looks. We appreciate you for that update, you know? How do I see if he's missing? Does it show? Give this at the very end. That shop was ass. I need to make that. What is this? See how that debuff got in her ass? That's what that was. Plus the fatigue? Yes, sir. Wow, I can't even click and see what it does. Damn. Oh, nice. Okay. This guy seems a little broken, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like you could really stack the accuracy debuff a lot faster. I'm gonna go shovels this time. If I can get a shovel, that is. I'll take a pumpkin, why not? I just have a lot of food right now. I can't seem to find a broom, bro. Like, there we go. Oh, we need another broom.
How do we get it to attack faster? That's the only way I feel like you could really, really... utilize that. I'm gonna go with trying to blind him. I need that one item as well, though. The jack-o'-lantern for sure. I should have took that bag. Damn. Just running through these kids right now. It's crazy. This just gives me... Ooh, start a battle. Eh. I mean, why not? We could just use it because we got it right now. I'm actually going out of stamina. What the f- Nice. How do you make the witch hat? It's the same thing, she just blows her load, and then I just eat, and then I come back. Okay, I got the jack-o'-lantern again. I'll go with the big pumpkin again. Mr. Grimace. Thank you. My energy is gonna be destroyed. I think you can do 3 shovels, yeah? Damn, you just destroyed me out of nowhere. GG's. Alright. Got this, got that. Throw this over here. This is an accessory now, so it's actually not even food. Alright. Yeah. Will they allow us to just get unlimited hearts back now as a member? That's OP. Like, basically, I'll always level up. Unless I just get completely destroyed, so I guess it's not that OP. But you do get more attempts to becoming OP, so. I like that I can do that, you know? Just speak it into existence. L game. This is definite lose. Big L. Alright, let's see how 3 shovels go. Hopefully I don't run out of stamina super quick. We shall find out. I would like to make them faster, but I'm just asking for them to just drain all of my stamina at that point though, right? Seen this.
Nice. Make that a little faster so we can get some stamina. Alright, we can go put this here and then actually put this here. Cursor, holy fuck. Alright, cleanse 5 debuffs. I can't put that in there. Alright, cool. Hey, yeah, we're constantly out of stamina, it looks like. To debuff, reduce damage taken. Okay, let's make that as well. Let's see what this does. God damn it. Okay, I slowly came back. Let's go. This joint's kinda, it's just kinda crazy.
it needs to crit as well. So yeah, the more I have of that, what is that even called? Mana. Okay. Could have guessed that, honestly. If we could make another one, that would be a blessing. Still one every... Dude, I need to make more of these. This is already unlocked. One critical hit, so like, that's lame. This guy just does it for free, like... Noise. Nice. I feel like my shit went way down though. I don't even have any weapons in here. So I'm like, I'm not even getting the benefit right now. I feel like it's already over. I don't really feel like moving everything, dude. Dude, I was popping off. I just wanted to end, like, damn. Oh, you could combine it with a skull? Alright. It turns out I might have to do that, because now I can't win. So now I gotta do the most to win. Like, god damn. Make you put them in the most ridiculous spots. Okay, here we go. after this year. Nice. Got a lot of shit. I have to do this. God damn it. Bless me. Thank me. I want that damn red staff that I skipped on accident. I just realized it does the accuracy debuff. Showed its face again, just like that. That's getting nerfed, by the way, boys. Put that in there. No way they keep pumpkins at 2 coins. Can I do anything with a pumpkin? No, I cannot. Motherfuckers. Let's see how this performed. Oh, she's probably gonna destroy me. Okay, maybe not. I'm gonna try not to play this without recording it, guys. I'm not gonna make any promises, because he looks kind of fun, or he seems kind of fun. Just a theory craft with him is something new. Yeah, if I happen to just be, you know, Ruby the next time you see a video of me on this guy, don't be mad. I'm gonna level up some of my stuff and pretty much called the video here. It's been almost an hour, so yeah, peace out.